got lost when I came out there. I got 10 Gucci shoes, that's 5 pair. My roof is missing, that bitch not there. I got your bitch with me, she not there. Smoke with the windows up, gelato air. Fuck that hoe, then got the fuck out of there. SRTA truck, it don't got a spare. Promethazine, bitch, I don't got a share. Still got lost when I came out there. I got one look.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Fukchan here. I hope you guys are doing great. I'm doing just fine. I know it's been ages since I posted a video, and I felt like, okay, I need to make a video about this because Baby Mother has dropped her amazing EP called The Bastard Tapes Volume 3 on streaming services. Now, it used to be available on Bandcamp only, but now it is also available on all streaming services, so you can go and listen to this amazing stream, Baby Mother. Okay, thank you very much. Gucci hoe. I'm just winning, I done made a cup of honey. I've been trying to stay alive. I'm winning, bitches winning, hungry, trying to get. Ah, what the fuck? She's not breathing. She's not breathing. How the fuck can she control her breathe like that well? I don't understand. Hunker though. This. Her breath control is above and beyond. Really, really it is. Really, really is. This was Mama's Prayer. I think it is an amazing opening to this amazing project. And I just love, I love anything you do, Baby Mother, because you're that bitch. I hope you don't mind me saying that. No disrespect. I love you, you know, I love you so much. Mother, I know you love exploring new territories. Stream territory by Baby Mother, by the way. Okay, let's listen to Glow in the Dark. This is called First Date and it's featuring Baby Mother's boyfriend Fly Anakin, and he is a very unique rapper as well, like a unique artist, so to speak. And he is, yeah, he has a really different flow and I really like it. I think it's very, very authentic and it's basically fire. So fucking hot, by the way. Guys, I live in Turkey and it's so fucking hot in Istanbul right now. Okay, guys, the next track is an interlude and guess who is the person that is speaking on that interlude? Like, okay, I'm breaking it to you now. It's me!
Baby Mother is talented, brilliant, incredible, amazing, show-stopping, spectacular, never the same, totally unique, completely not ever been done before, unafraid to reference or not reference, put it in a blender, shit on it, vomit on it, eat it, give birth to it. Lead that loud with the crib and pull up on my cell phone.
If I do the math, ain't bad name. If I do the math, ain't bad name. I am officially featured on Baby Mother's EP called The Bastard Tapes Volume 3 and it's available on streaming services and everything. I'm literally streamable right now, so it's a big fucking deal for me.
Baby Mother is talented, brilliant, incredible, amazing, show-stopping, spectacular, never the same, totally unique, completely not ever been done before, unafraid to reference or not reference, put it in a blender, shit on it, vomit on it, eat it, give birth to it.
And then Mother Mercury just starts playing. Are you fucking kidding me? I am literally an interlude on my favorite rapper's album. Bitch! When will you? I'm literally gagging. Anyway, then to give you some context about me being included on the album, Mother tweeted and she said, guys, please send me voice notes. Like, just record yourself talking shit and just send it over to me, she said. And I really, really love that very well-known clip of Lady Gaga where she says, spectacular, never the same, totally unique, probably not ever done before. And you know, she has this very famous viral video online. So I made that. I edited that in my own way and made it work for Baby Mother. And she obviously she liked it, and she actually not even liked it, she loved it, and she decided to put it on her project forever. And I sent that clip to her, like I emailed her with the voice note. I didn't hear from her. She didn't reply, but she tweeted, like she said, guys, I love the voice notes that you guys are sending over to me. I was like, of course, that's just not talking about mine. Because mine was, I don't know. I don't know, I'm not good enough. You know, that inner saboteur is working very hard. So yeah, I felt like that. I was like, okay, let's move on and let's wait for the album. You know, after some time, she just dropped the album. Since I live in Turkey, I was asleep when she like released it and announced it. So I woke up to a text in the morning by my friend who also listens to Baby Mother, and she said like, oh my god, is it really you on that interlude? I feel like it's your voice, and I think she really put you on the album. I'm reading the text and I'm, wait, really? I was like, did I even send her a voice note? When did I send it? Yeah, and then I like woke up immediately on my computer, played the fucking album, and I'm literally on this interlude called Thank You So Much with an exclamation point and a heart. I might talk about this for the rest of my life. I hope this is not my biggest accomplishment in life, or maybe right now it might be. And then yeah, when I heard my voice, I was literally like screaming and jumping on my bed. I just could not believe it. And it was such an amazing experience, guys, like loving an artist so much and then like interacting with them in real life. And then she puts you on her fucking album. I could be the person who was ahead of me. I'm closer to the sun, I'm burning up with only one degree. Yeah, mother, I could be the person who was ahead of me. I'm closer to the sun. Yeah, this was Mother Mercury. Go stream Mother Mercury now on Spotify. Thank you. And next up we have Ovulate. This must be my favorite track on the album. And it samples WAP. So there's no chance for it to be a bad song. Yeah, bitches are so stupid, like I'm here for their approval. You don't like the way I'm moving, plenty methods for removal. Yeah, this ain't no audition, I ain't asked for your permission. Yeah, love you, then they switch and they be looking for temporary feelings. But the what you do to these bitches, I be existing. I can drink a glass of water, help. Mother, what you do to these bitches? I just be existing, she says. Like, bitches are bothered by my fucking existence. What the hell? Get a grip. This bitch can who I'm loving, I'm licking, and who I'm sucking. I'm banging how I'm hanging and swiping you to invasive. A stranger, I'm a demon, I'm danger, you the abortion. Get some hoes in this house, get some hoes in this house. If you see them, put them out, bring them up and drag them out in this house. Get some hoes in this house. If you see them, put them out, beat them up and drag them out. Now, next up, we have Queen of Hell featuring Kindora. Kindora, I love you. So Kindora is a very close friend of Baby Mother from Chattanooga, and she's also Rock Floyd's partner. I don't even know if they're married, and I don't even care. And Rock Floyd is a person that produces for Baby Mother like consistently. They are a very big collaborators. They love collaborating all the time, and I'm so happy that they their paths have crossed, because they're doing fucking magic, and this music, I don't think it can be topped. It's just fucking amazing. And yeah, Kindora is also a very regular collaborator with Baby Mother. They collaborate very often, and Queen of Hell is just another addition to the amazing collaborations that they have given us over the time. And guys, I fucking love you. Just adopt me. Yeah, let me move to the US and we're just gonna live together. How about that? I'm going to babysit the kids. We're gonna be happy. We will. Who knows, baby, let it in. Lose control when we rearrange to play a thing about myself. Who knows, baby, let it in. Lose control when we rearrange to play a thing about myself. But she has a very soothing voice, doesn't she? Yes! Yeah. Okay, so yeah, this was The Bastard Tapes Volume 3. Guys, go check out Baby Mother's music. She has two other editions of this EP, The Bastard Tapes and The Bastard Tapes Volume 3, and they are also fucking fire. So you should just go and stream Baby Mother. And also, please don't forget to like this video if you really enjoyed it, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.